In other news, a car crashes into a restaurant. The driver dumps the vehicle, leaving the owner to clean up the mess. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey shows us what happened and where the driver's car is now.
A rearview mirror and parts of a bumper is all that remains of the car that went crashing into this building off McFadden Road early Sunday morning. Detectives say the car was empty. They believe the driver got away on foot. Now, I'm told this restaurant was up for rent. We tried contacting the owner, but we weren't successful. Now, Jackson police say they're working to determine who left their car and left behind this big mess. They tell me if and when they track down that person, they could face charges. In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.